Cathedral of Granada. The Cathedral of Granada is built over the Munasrid Great Mosque of Granada, in the center of the city. Its construction began during the Spanish Renaissance in the early 16th century, shortly after the conquest of Granada by the Catholic monarchs, who commissioned the works to
Juan Gil de Ontañón
and
Enrique Egas.
Numerous grand buildings were built in the reign of Charles V, so that the cathedral is contemporary to the Christian Palace of the Alhambra, the University, and the
Real Chancillería,
Supreme Court. The church was conceived on the model of the Cathedral of Toledo, for what initially was a Gothic architectural project, as was customary in Spain in the early decades of the 16th century. However, Egas was relieved by the Catholic hierarchy in 1529, and the continuation of the work was assigned to
Diego Silone,
who built upon the example of his predecessor, but changed the approach towards a fully Renaissance aesthetic. The architect drew new Renaissance lines for the whole building over the Gothic foundations, with an ambulatory and five naves instead of the usual three. Over time, the bishopric continued to commission new architectural projects of importance, such as the redesign of the main facade, undertaken in 1664 by Alonso Cano, to introduce Baroque elements. In 1706,
Francisco de Hurtado Izquierdo
and later his collaborator
José Bada
built the current tabernacle of the cathedral. Highlights of the church's components include the main chapel, where may be found the praying statues of the Catholic monarchs, which consists of a series of Corinthian columns, with the entablature resting on their capitals, and the vault overall. The spaces of the walls between the columns are perforated by a series of windows. The design of the tabernacle of 1706 preserves the classic proportions of the church, with its multiple columns crossing the forms of
Diego de Siloé.
The main chapel contains two kneeling effigies of the Catholic king and queen, Isabel and Ferdinand by
Pedro de Mena y Medrano.
The busts of Adam and Eve were made by Alonso Cano. The chapel of the Trinity has a marvelous retablo with paintings by
El Greco, Giuseppe de Rivera,
and Alonso Cano.